Okay. We knew what the puzzle, the answer was. We just couldn't get there, that's all. But we all knew what it was. Now let's go and try another one, shall we? Here's a $100 puzzle once again. And Dick and Lucy be given the clues, and here comes the first word, please.
The password is frightening.
Okay, Dick.
Scary.
Spooky.
Uh-huh. Lucy?
Scary. Frightening.
Yes. Excellent. Frightening on the board. All right, Carol, what can that be?
What is that? Elm Street.
Oh, yes. Is it, you want to, yeah, okay. Is it Elm Street? No, but that is certainly frightening.
That's right.
Good guess. Next word, please.
Scared the hell out of me.
This word is stiff.
Okay, Lucy, it's your...
Oh, what?
It's your clue.
Oh, good Lord.
You see, that's the problem.
Probably, that's not helping us, is it?
But it's not her brain.
No, I'm aware of that.
Yeah.
Okay, Dick?
You don't buzz a legend.
Who said it? Full fast on the buzzer. Absolutely right. George, how could you buzz Lucy? I mean, what, you're going to go home and tell your wife tonight, guess what I did? I buzzed Lucy. You can't do that. All right. All right, Dick.
Rigid.
Stiff.
You bet. Lightning. Stiff. Betty, what could that be?
Is it a mummy?
Is it a mummy? Yes! Wrapped, pyramid, and body. I can't believe that. First one goes five words, we don't get it. Second one, you get it too. Yes, he is scary.
He is scary.
All right.
Oh, that's
yeah,
bad.
That's ESP.
That was the whole thing.
The whole thing. I never even saw it. I was in such a state of shock. What were the clues, Tom? Do you still have them up there? You've already taken them all down, haven't you? Tom, are you there?
Yes.
Tom, yeah, you took them down already, is
yes,
that right?
Yes, I did.
All right, sorry. It's okay. No problem.
One of them was wrapped.
One of them was wrapped?
Yeah.
What, do you remember what they were, Tom? Tom.
He doesn't even know what show it is.
Yes.
Oh, Tom's got it. Here we are. They were stiff, wrapped, pyramid, and body. Thanks, Tom. Okay. We're going to break away. We'll come back into $200 puzzle in just a moment. Thank you, Tom.
I don't know how you... You know what I was doing?